insert the connector into the backside of Prodigi, and a few seconds later, you will hear a beep. To dock the tablet, either tablet on or off, sit it in the cradle until it's secure and close the clasps to secure the tablet. Once your Prodigi has been set on the table, the monitor is fully adjustable. Put your hands on each side and simply raise or lower the monitor. You can also change its angle and the tilt so that your eyes are right in the center of the screen.